today, guys, on S. Johnson Kicks and Reviews. We got a shoe that was kind of hard to get, the GS Tour Yellows in the 7-1 size. It's the Air Jordan 4 Retro Tour Yellow Dark Blue Gray. That's the colorway. The retail price of $150 instead of $140.
It's a nice box, as you can see. You got the blue gray, as they say, the colorway. Flight, typical flight. Fun for the Jordan 4s. And you got a speckle or a cement print right there. Nice box. As you can see, you got a speckle print again inside the box with the tissue paper. And you see the beauties right here. The box is yellow on the inside, just for you to know. And the top of the box right here is gray. So just in case you want to know. The shoes, as you can see, they are gray and yellow. This right here looks black, but it's actually like a clear gray. Dark gray. You see this beauty, man. It's got some soft Nubuck suede on here. Really soft. You got the yellow strings. No extra strings in this shoe. It's an Air Jordan 4 right here. Tour Yellow Lightning. The original, original version hasn't released since 2006. But y'all see what's going on here. Got the white air bubble or air unit. Jumpman on the back. With that fire, they had Nike Air. But like I say, man, if you get this shoe, it's a nice suede on it. Nice low cut suede. You see the inside, the tongue got Air Jordan down. You know, the signature way. With the yellow. And the insole is white. With the blue gray or gray Jumpman. You know what I'm saying? So this is a clean shoe right here. GS size, you see the bump of the $10 extra. Look at this right here. This top right here is really clean. I love that colorway. Yellow and gray, you would never thought it would have been a good colorway, but as you can see, it goes pretty well together. Overall, it's a decent shoe. Not too many glue stains, but it was okay. You know what I'm saying? Clean shoe, man. Y'all tell me what y'all think below in the comments of this shoe. Of course, I'm gonna include some B-roll footage, you know, of the shoes. But the suede is very soft, I love it. Very soft. The bottom of it, you can see, you got that gray with the yellow Jumpman and the white. Really clean pair right here, man. I wish I could have got these in men's sizes. I'm still looking for my men's size so I can do a review on them. But as you can see, man, this is a beautiful shoe. Never mind the AC, y'all. If y'all hear the AC, it's a little loud, but it is what it is. I'm just trying to get y'all a review. I send these babies off. They are already sold. Let's see. This part is actually black right here. This is black. This may be black too, like a see-through black. And this is the gray. But as you can see, man, overall, very, very nice shoe. But it's your boy S. Johnson with another review of a hot release, Tour Yellows or Lightning 4s. Tell me what you think below. Like, subscribe, and y'all have a good one.